common mark.
I know it sounds like really crazy, but I know my person is on the other side.
What's dating like outside of here? You don't find connections anymore.
I can't find someone who wants to connect on a more intimate level.
I think I've been ready to meet the person. I just haven't figured out how to go about it.
I literally have everything in my life, but I just don't have my person. I'm ready to go headfirst into this experiment.
There's no other distractions, no other little things I have to worry about. It's just me and them.
I don't know these people from a can of paint, and I have to open up to ensure that I can get a good connection with them.
Something I've learned about myself. Wow, why am I getting emotional?
Oh gosh, what is happening?
I lost my mom at an early age at 12 years old. I'm so proud of like just all that I've overcome and where I have been able to go based on that happening.
My parents came to this country for me, and I feel like I've been able to repay them in the sense that I've accomplished all the goals that I've set forth for myself.
I'm super proud of how ambitious I've been in achieving my goals for my future family.
Making sure that I'm my biggest priority and constantly working on being a better version of myself. Sorry, we have to start over.
I'm ready to find love now because I love myself. And in order to love someone else, you have to be in tune with yourself.
People will tell you that I'm someone that gives my all, and I'm very compassionate about everything that I do.
Something I'm not gonna sacrifice is my integrity. I'm a strong, proud Black woman. I stand strong in the things that I believe in.
He would have to have the understanding that my daughter and possibly even our future children will always come first.
Whether I'm blessed enough to have them myself or have to adopt, it would be a deal breaker if they didn't want to have children.
I have empathy to a fault, and I wear that on my sleeve.
I know where I'm going, I know who I am, and I'm not willing to compromise on that for anybody, especially someone I'm dating.
So how I'm feeling going into this experience?
I am extremely nervous, excited, scared.
I'm actually curious to see, like, can someone fall in love with me just by talking to me and hearing my voice?
I want to see if my husband is here. When will I meet him? What does he look like?
I'm looking for somebody who can make me laugh. I'm big on, like, having a best friend as my partner.
Someone to grow and really match my energy with.
All the girls are super nice, and we're all very excited to find our husband.
Yeah, I've been single for the last 4 years. I'm ready to find love. I'm ready to get married.
I've been ready for a while now. I'm ready to find that person. I'm here for a bigger purpose.
I've always wanted a family, and I think now is a good time to kind of start that process.
It's going to be a process that really works well for me because it takes me a while to open up and get comfortable with somebody.
I've learned that people can surprise you, and what you may think someone is going to be like can totally change once you start dating them.
We're all trying to find that perfect person, but understanding we're all on the same page and we're all looking for that same thing, just a little bit of understanding goes a long way.
This experiment, as weird as it is, I actually appreciate the logic behind it.
I don't think there is anything that I wouldn't sacrifice to find the right person, and I think my commitment to this is evidence of that.
This is new, and this is something not a lot of people get to do, and I appreciate what life has given me.
Is that it?
All right, cut.
Yeah!
Okay.